Congress will recess this week. Leaders are rushing to vote on health care before leaving Washington. When your representative comes home, ask them a simple question. Before you voted on health care, did you even read the bill? That's it, Congressman. Did you read the 1,017-page bill before you voted? All of it? Did you read about more than $500 billion in new taxes? Or the devastating limits in the care seniors can get? Did you read the health care bill?